Hello everyone. Today let's talk about fully funded visiting student grant in Switzerland. It is fully funded exchange program offered by Swiss Federal Institute of Technology where all the masters and doctoral students can apply. The participants will spend typically 2 or 3 months in the ETS partner laboratories doing various things like researches and learning different kind of methodologies and techniques. This is a generous program that covers living allowances, airfare as well as visa fee of the candidate. Visiting student grants is open to all the doctoral and master's students, but however, students from low-income countries are preferred. In addition to that, the candidate must contact their hosting professor before they made an application. The hosting professor should apply in the behalf of the student. In order to apply, professor must send an application on the provided email address. 30 April 2020 is the last day to submit an application. For more information, visit www.oyaup.com. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and never miss an update.